Run. Just run. Just run. Go. Leave her alone.
Saved Iris's life, but paid with her own. Bell killer's going after young girls.
Well, what was it? What'd you see?
Poor kid. Her sister freed her when they were about to be scorched, but she couldn't return the favor.
Leave us alone! Are you okay? Ronan.
It's Rose.
She has flames.
She was possessed.
I told you to stay back!
Who are you?
I'm Joy. You don't belong in this place.
Orderlies.
Crap, I'm so dead!
All right, Iris could be the answer to everything. Help her, help her. Come on, she's coming with us.
No! You're not taking her!
You want the orderlies to shock her? She stays here. You want her to be safe outside? She comes with us. It's up to you.
Over here, in those shadows there. Coast is clear.
Why do my worst nightmares keep getting way worse?
Okay, let's figure this out.
Thought I would never see this again.
All right. So what do you know about this contract?
Nothing.
Come on.
It doesn't make sense.
So he just asked you if you knew about a contract?
He didn't ask. He wanted us to admit to it. Admit to having a contract with demons.
Demons?
We did nothing to him. He had no reason to go after us the way he did.
The way he did? He drowns one girl and burns another. And where have I seen that stake before? That's it. All right, look, get Iris to the church, make sure that she's safe. I'll catch up with you later. Go.
Okay, come on, Iris.
All right. Now, what the hell does a museum gala have to do with Rose's murder?